All right, y'all, I'm back. I'm gonna do a just a continuance from the other video I never finished. But basically, what's going on is it's the week before my birthday, so we finna get everything lined up. My birthday weekend this weekend, so I'm gonna have a little shindig, going out Friday, Saturday, do a little dinner or something Sunday. So basically, in this video, I'm gonna just do a little vlog. I was supposed to do Vlogmas. I got sidetracked. A lot of shit came up. Boom, yada yada. I didn't do Vlogmas, so I'm gonna start today. Today is December 13th, so I got 12 more days of Vlogmas. I'm gonna do it. So basically, all right, boom. I'm finna go upgrade my jewelry. I'll probably just upgrade the earrings today because the chains and stuff, they still brand new. So I'm gonna upgrade my earrings. I'm gonna get my jewelry clean. And I'm gonna do a little point of view action. So basically, with that being said, I'm gonna pick up the camera when I get to my destination.
This will make or break you right here in Atlanta. You gotta know it. You gotta know, boy. You gotta know how to fucking drive. You gotta know when to fucking maneuver your way over here. Cause I swear to God, if you miss this right here, you gonna end up in goddamn West Bumblefuck. And then if you try to pull over too late, you either gonna get stopped, hit, or goddamn run into something. Right here, hold on, let me see. Right here by the Birmingham and Augusta exit. We're going to Stonecrest. Get my jewelry clean. So somebody I pulled over right there. That shit crazy, boy. There we go. That's better. That point of view shit. I'm riding the eco mode right now because there's too much traffic to be riding in sport mode and track mode and all that other shit. But yeah, like I was saying, this weekend is up. I'm bringing my homeboys out, bringing the bitches out. Come on now. It's my 26th birthday. You know, feel me? I'm going to do a little car tour later. I got to show y'all what the damn tow truck did to my car. I still gotta get it buffed out. I gotta get some more rims. I ended up saying I'm gonna keep it because the car I want is six figures. And I don't really wanna, you know, how that work. I feel like this is the best investment right now, staying with my car. So shit, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give y'all a little point of view real quick. You feel me? I ain't gonna do too much. Now, see how much traffic it is. It ain't even. It's not even 4 o'clock yet. It's 3:10. Got a little point of view. Skirt, 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 skirt. Watch this. Feel me? That's how you maneuver through the Atlanta traffic. That's how you maneuver the fuck through traffic. Feel me? Type shit. Hopefully ain't no police up here. But the speed limit like 65, I think. So boom. Get y'all a little point of view real quick. I'll turn this bitch back on if I find something.
Pulling up the Stonecrest right now.
See there, I gotta go. Put some air in my fucking tire. Should say 38, 26, 27.
Yeah, this is what we finna do right now. Damn, if y'all want jewelry, custom jewelry made, or just any jewelry in general, come to Stonecrest and ask for Mike at EJ Jewelers. Wait, is it EJ? Elite Jewelers? Ask for Mike. He gonna get you right. Tell him Trey sent you. Tell him Trey G sent you, just like in the seat. 392 Trey G. He gonna know exactly who I am. I'm regular. But yeah, like I said, we're gonna upgrade the earrings. You feel me? I had these for a little minute, time to upgrade them. And when you loyal to, I got something to say too. When you loyal to a store, or say for instance a jewelry store, right? You've been shopping for them, or you've been shopping with them for a minute. If you wanna go upgrade your chain or your earrings, they gonna let you because you loyal and they know you gonna spend the money with them every time. So with that being said, stick to one jeweler, stick to one shoe supplier. Stick to one car dealership. If they can get you what you need, stick with them. Because it's going to help you in the long run. I still got to get that window tinted. That shit looks so janky. When I got stopped the other day, the cop was like, "Is this your car?" I was like, "Yeah, somebody stole it, so I had to get the window re-tinted." He was like, "Oh, okay." So basically, they think I'm riding around in a Lope and a Striker. But shit, I'm gonna pick the camera back up when we get back in, or when I get inside the jewelry store. See you.
My brother,
how are you, man? Good, I'm vlogging. Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Yeah.
See, this one cool, but I dropped my tray piece, and it's cracked on the back.
It's cracked?
See, right there and right there.
Both
set crack in
his band also, right?
Yep. Check
out the earrings. I'm
gonna
send this one estimate. I don't know how much
they're
gonna charge.
Not today. I'm gonna wear it for my birthday. I'm gonna bring it back. Yeah, I'm gonna wear it for my birthday this weekend. I just need everything cleaned up. I got somebody coming up here tomorrow.
Your cousin didn't come.
He didn't? I got somebody coming tomorrow for a custom piece.
I make for him like two times the design. You know, we are paying $100 for the design.
I'm going to call him. I'm going to call him when I get done vlogging. I'm going to take the earrings off too.
Yeah. Come on, sir. Yeah. Come on, sir. Come on, sir. Come on, sir. ये सब छोटा छोटा है नाइसली मेरे पास एक घर में बड़ा है अच्छा वाला है
इससे क्या मेल निकलता है भाई
यार डैमेज को क्लीन कर
I think this one losing the color too. It don't look rose gold no more, do it?
It's turned to yellow.
So I ain't get to upgrade my earrings because he said they got some shit coming and they got some more earrings coming Thursday. I'm gonna come back Thursday and bring y'all with me. But basically, look at what the tow truck did when they wrapped my windows up with the tape. It can come off, but I gotta get it buffed and my buff shop ain't available until next month, so I gotta wait. This side ain't as bad. Oh yeah, it is. But yeah, I'm back YouTube. Fucking traffic is crazy today. And I don't think Atlanta people can't drive when it's like, I guess when it's like sprinkling or raining or snowing, they cannot freaking drive. I'm trying not to cuss. I don't wanna get striped before I get get monetized. But look, Atlanta people cannot drive when they are, when it's raining, snowing, sleeting. They can't drive, bro. They will have traffic backed up for an hour for no reason. Like, I just passed Midtown, right? No, I just passed downtown. And it was traffic from downtown to, like, Moreland Ave. And once I passed downtown, it's nothing. It's clear. So why was it so much traffic if Look, I'm stuttering and stuff. Why was there so much traffic if it ain't no wreck, no blocking? It ain't even raining no more. Like, this stuff is so annoying when you're living in the city. But I'm going to turn the camera back off because I don't want everybody knowing what exit I take to go to my apartment. So I'm going to hit y'all back up once I get back to my apartment.
Turn the camera back. Look how fine this fucking police officer is. Fine ass. God damn. Yeah, she... Yeah, she look young. Can't even shoot at her, yeah. She doing her job. Yeah, she fine though.
Cutting old Keisha fine. Tripping like a bitch.